All right, so it looks like you have yourself a yet another deal. What did we get talking about? Just a new booking extension?
Well, first let's discuss my song.
Oh. Okay. So who do you play when you book an extension?
We play "Be Yourself" by Audioslave, and I picked this song because it's sort of a mantra around here. We want everybody to be themselves with their nurses, because we all have really fun personalities, especially me. So I'm always encouraging everybody to be themselves.
What are you yelling at?
Be funny. Well, because my song's playing. Can you hear it? And I am loud.
You are loud.
I'm a loud girl. Are you getting more socks and not my loungewear? Because it's Friday.
Special. It's casual Friday, so look at the difference between the two.
And it's freezing in our office, so I have a sweater on.
Because we're being ourselves.
We are being ourselves. Can you
hear
Chris
pronounce? This. Tell me about Trish.
Trish. Trish is really an interesting nurse. She has done two assignments with us as an ER nurse, and now she's doing an assignment as a NICU nurse.
Third consecutive
assignment. She's in Pennsylvania at Geisinger. I'm not supposed to say that.
I'm not supposed to say that.
Sorry. You want to start over?
No.
Okay, leave. That's okay. We're just giving a plug for a great facility.
That's right.
She got a $500 loyalty bonus.
As does everyone in our nurses.
Everybody gets a loyalty bonus every time you take an extension or another assignment with us. It's just a thank you. We do not call them completion bonuses because our nurses are happy.
Well, it's not a completion bonus. We paid her $500 at the end of the last assignment.
Yeah.
To try to convince her somehow to finish an assignment she would agree to, or to hold back some money.
Right.
And then pay her in. That would be a completion.
That would be a completion.
This is truly a $500 loyalty.
This
is
like,
with us,
you're an awesome nurse.
You know, nurses have choices.
And we appreciate that.
I was just trying to finish a sentence. So
you can't finish a sentence when I'm in the room.
$2,000 a year just to stay with us.
Yeah.
All right, so was this an easy extension?
It was, except she had a bunch of time off that she needed, and they were switching her from nights to days, so I had to get that in the contract, but other than that, it was pretty
simple.
Pretty simple. Yeah. She wants to go to... possibly Washington after this in the spring. Yeah, she's a traveler, man. She went from Jersey to New Mexico, New Mexico back to Jersey. Now she's in Pennsylvania, and she wants to go to Washington.
So as a good recruiter and good director of recruitment, I'm sure you guys are talking about Washington licensure, getting that game plan.
She already got it.
Oh, good.
Yeah, because I'm the bomb.
Yes, you are. You are the bomb. So yep. Nice job. Good job on keeping another nurse happy and another satisfied Meridian Medical staff and customer. Again.
That's right. Again. Because I'm really good at this. Bye, everyone.
See ya.